It's hard to create a 21st century learning experience in a 20th century facility. In our chapter, Designing a Place That Inspires and Equips, we show you the 21st century design principles to help you transform not only your facilities, but the way you even think about education.